Happy New Year, everyone! We are Oregon Koto-Kai. We all hope the year 2021 will bring bright lights to your life. In Japan, New Year's days have special meanings. We make good wishes for our good health, happiness, and hope our goals will be achieved. Also, New Year's days are respectful for our old traditional cultures. Since last spring, we've been isolated, but it didn't stop our passion. And we've been having many virtual performances and concerts. You can find us on YouTube, Facebook, or check our renewed website, oregonkotokai.org. Today we are honored to be a part of Mochitsuki 2021 to share beautiful koto music with you. Just let you know that a couple of pieces are modified for today's special program.
Our first piece is called Kyo-Ningyo no Yume, a Kyoto doll's dream, composed by Masaaki Kikushiro about 40 years ago. Let's imagine what the dream of a Kyoto doll is like through a very gentle and relaxing melody. Thank you.
The next piece we're going to play is called Sakura Bukyoku, meaning cherry blossoms dance. The melody of the piece is perhaps one of the most popular melodies in Japan, so I'm sure many of you are familiar with. So here we go. Enjoy the next piece, Sakura Bukyoku.
The next song we'd like to share with you is called Haru no Hi or Spring Day by Tadao Sawai. We hope you enjoy this piece.